Avengers Endgame was re-released in theaters this past weekend with the promise of offering fans exclusive new bonus footage. Well, it didn't take long for Marvel fans to head out and see the Avengers Endgame re-release and immediately take to social media with their complaints about so-called extras.
Green. Did you get that?
As it turns out, the Avengers Endgame re-release included just one deleted scene of Smart Hulk saving a group of people. A scene that wasn't even fully finished in terms of the visual effects. That underwhelming reward now has some Marvel fans crying foul. Here is a breakdown of what the Avengers Endgame re-release delivered. This fan, like many others, wasn't amused.
Dude, you're embarrassing me in front of the wizards.
Marvel Studios' decision to approach the Avengers Endgame re-release this way has a lot of Marvel fans bewildered, given the range of cool things the studio could have done. The thing that seemed to have annoyed fans the most is the fact that the bonus scene of Smart Hulk wasn't even fully rendered or complete. If you don't get the references to the 2003 Hulk game, that's okay. We all made a collective commitment to forget about it, and you can probably see why. Somehow this got turned into yet another chapter of Marvel vs. DC, even though only one of the studio has filmed that even qualify for re-release. The Marvel vs. DC argument gets so petty that fans are now arguing about which studio did terrible CGI character work the worst.
Tell me. Do you bleed?
Some people really do not like this unfinished version of Hulk, and yet they can't unsee him. Marvel has some fans feeling that they have been punked. Fans may have lost a few dollars in ticket sales and concession purchases, but look at what they have gained in memes. Have you subscribed to our channel Box Office yet? If you didn't, then go ahead and subscribe our channel and never miss a video.